scapular push-up. For this exercise, you're gonna get set up on the floor in a push-up position. So the shoulders over your hands and shoulders about the same width as your hands. And then from here, really simple, all you're gonna do is squeeze your shoulder blades together and come down under control, no movement at your elbows. And then from here, you're gonna push down through the floor and spread your shoulder blades apart as much as you can. So there's no moving at my trunk, keeping low back and core nice and rigid. Squeezing shoulder blades together on the way down as my chest drops down. And then shoulder blades spread apart on the way up as I return to the top. I'll show you that from front on just so you can get an idea of the view. Hands just about shoulder width apart. No movement at my elbows. Shoulder blades come together as I drop down. And then shoulder blades spread apart as I push back up. That is scapular push-up.